Let's start being more grateful. Let's start being more thankful. The pastor rush is tough everywhere, and it's going to be tough everywhere. Tough times don't cause you to not be thankful. Bible says be thankful and grateful in everything. You don't have to be thankful for everything. I mean, if somebody dies, you're not thankful for that. But in the midst of that, you're thankful in that. While you're thankful that somebody died, Pastor, well, you're thankful that you had a chance to know them. Your heart is broken, but you're thankful that you had a chance to love. Be thankful that it can affect you still, that your emotions are still intact.